out today, if Emerson and Emma can come up, please. Yeah,
Emma!
This is Emerson, and she is brand new to our school, so I just wanted to let you know how proud I am to have you in my class. Although you are not new to this, or although you are new to the school and started several months after the other students, you have done such a great job of keeping up with the routines and academics that it seems as though you've been there from the beginning. Your diligence, or perseverance, came shining through with one of your first math assignments. You came to school the first day, had to do casting out nines on the very first math assignment, and nailed it when you turned in the work the very next day. I was very impressed. Continue to work hard, and you will go very far. She will. And Emma.
Yeah, Emma.
Yay, Emma.
Go, Emma. Watch it to me as I praise you. I just wanted to let you know how proud I am of you. I have noticed your diligence or perseverance in your schoolwork over the past several months. You've been working hard in math as well as Bible, and it shows in your grades. You've been doing such a great job of being diligent and studying for your Bible memory verse. I've been leaping to the rooftops, they have to pull me down, to the past couple of weeks as I correct your Bible verse test. I can tell that you have really put forth great effort to memorize God's word and hide it in your heart. Your math is another area where I can see you're taking your time and doing things right the first time around, and it shows when I go through your work. It's neat and organized and accurate. Great job, and I want to encourage you to keep it up. Yeah.